This game includes mature content, persuasive language, violence, and oppressive themes. Recommended for ages 18 plus. Click no to immediately exit this program. Click yes to proceed. So yes, welcome to Masochisia, Betizens. I'm Yacky, and this is basically based on a true story. Press E to continue. Okay. It's a bit, from what I can tell from all the trailers, this is a bit of a visual novel. So it's going to be a lot of reading. Hello, Hamilton. Did you run away again? Yes, you know how father can be. Yes, child, we do know. Where am I? Do you not know? I don't need you. Oh, Hamilton, without me, you're nothing. We are nothing. Ominous as hell. Okay, key. Aged key. Flecks of rust and earth stain its bow and blade. Need to continue. Okay. So yeah, this is based on a true story, and supposedly we play as a future psychopath. Okay, so there's a code we're looking for. Why is it marked in red? Because it's locked. Key? And I drag it. Ooh! Whoa, something flashed. 1935, was it? That was like on for like a frame. So y'all will know what that said. Just kind of annoying. 1935? Was that what it said? No. Huh. You really gotta be on the ball if you wanna get that secret then, huh? Oh, Jesus! Is that- Oh! Oh, man. This is a lot scarier than I thought. Oh, it's not like scary, it's just really unsettling. Welcome back. What was that? They call him the Grey Man. I don't like him. I don't think he cares if you like him or not. Either way, I'm sure that we will see him again soon. You should head back home, Hamilton. Your poor mother, she must be worried sick about you. But the guy's out there. Okay. Wait, enter the shed. No, leave the shed. Okay, there we go. Shed is so safe. Some windmills. I think I see a man and a on a horse and a smaller man on a donkey. Move deeper into the valley. What else is there here? Head back towards home. Okay. It's interesting, like it looks like we're looking through a surveillance tape. What else we got? The creek. Oh boy. You know what this kind of setting kinda reminds me of the middle of nowhere from Carja Cali Dog. Like, we just have this really ominous, just desert or nothing, and a random house. Okay, go inside. This doesn't look up to code. Alright, go inside. I'm really resistant to go. Like, some terrifying architecture. An art? Good to know. We have a church, the parlor. Oh man, that's a loud door noise. Okay. Oh man, this is really quiet, the dining room. Fuck that door. Ooh. Ah, dear sweet mother. She loves you. She loves you not. Just ignore the art. Hello, mother. Hi, mother. Mother, hi. Hamilton, my dear child, how I've missed you. Where have you been? How dare you frighten me like this? I was just outside, not far from here. Do you think I'm a fool? You forget that I created you. Wow. That's really terrifying wording. Worthless creation that you are. You know, if I discover you're lying, I will have your father beat your skull into the floorboards. Now tell me again, where were you? Mother, I would never lie to you. Oh, would you not? Do you know who lies? Worthless men lie. Are you a worthless man? You spineless little shit, lying to your own mother. Your father will beat you till your rot tears run dry. And when your father is done with you, I won't come to help you this time. You can cry all you want. Your father will... Wait. Your father... Ah. Hamilton, I am reminded. My dear child, I have a task for you. What task is that? My sweet child, you are a good boy. How you've grown. I love you, Hamilton. You do know that I love you, don't you? Oh my gosh, I'm really quite uncomfortable right now. I need you to bring your father his medication. But father hates me. Your father loves you, Hamilton. Almost as much as I do. He is upstairs in his room. I'll be a good lad now. Take him his medicine. You will do that, won't you? Fine, I will do it. Dear sweet Hamilton. It just shoves it in your face. The scent surges through your nose, your eyes water. Cool. I guess I gotta go upstairs. It's so slow and panning. Oh god. Well done on building atmosphere. Really, really well done. Jeez. I love that there's even a dot 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 upstairs. I don't want to go outside either though, like, because I really don't know what's outside. Fuck, was that a flicker? Shit, is that... I'm going to assume that was intentional, you bastards. Fuck that. Walter's room. Who the fuck is Walter? Is that the dad? Let's see if I can go. Oh my god, are you serious? Talk to door. Who disturbs me? Father? Spit it out, boy. Do you have my medicine? Yes. Bring it in to me. Oh, I don't want it. No doorknob. What? I don't like this. Oh, there he is. Oh, boy. Investigation. Oops. Drag that. There you go.
What is it, boy?
Father, Well, I spit it out. Why must you stammer and stutter like a frightened girl? I'm sorry. Why are you always sorry? Do you know who is really sorry? It is I that is so sorry. You're sorry? Yes, boy. I'm sorry that I ever let that bitch of a mother birth you into existence. Do you know, she only ever gave birth to one truly good child. Then God looked down from heaven and he determined that I deserved less. He took my own son away from me. And then he cursed your mother's mind, turned her heart against itself. And then I beat her, you see. I tried to fix what he did to me, but it was futile. I told her I needed more. We must replenish what God stole from me. And she gave me Walter. The masochistic filth. Father, he's your son. Son, he is no more of my seed than you are. He is a curse from God, like you. At first I tried to beat the evil out of him, but then I found he just thrived on the pain I inflicted. But then, the cruelest of jokes, God gave me you. You're the worst, the combination of all their evils. But I can't help. You should never let her birth you. I should never let her birth you. Whoops. Oh, that's an atmosphere killer. I stood there with a hanger and a knife. Oh, fuck. I was ready to carve you out of her womb. But your mother screamed. She promised me that you'd be different. But you tricked her. You lied to her. Do you know why God gave you to me? Yes. Beat me. Yes. Of course. That's what you would like, isn't it? Well, boy, you're in luck. Today, you will get what you desire. God gave me you so that I could beat the evil from you. And with his help, I will surely be victorious. Oh! Jeez. So loud and whispering and oh man, stop. Are you all right? What have I done to deserve this? We scare him. He fears us, Hamilton. Because he doesn't understand us. Or what we will become. And what we will become is what truly frightens him. How your heart races. Can you feel it in your chest? You must calm yourself. There are some pills in your pocket. Take the pills. Why do I need pills? You're a special boy, Hamilton. So special, in fact. There are those out there who would seek to take you and make you their own. Do you remember outside the shed in the woods? The gray man? There are others far worse than he. Now take your pills. Pills! Taken. Take so many pills. Mm-mm. Man, I can't get enough of them pills. Okay, so this is my room. That's Walter's room. Jesus. Oh. No, wait, no, Walter's my brother. Hello, brother. There's so much blood in here. I don't like this. Why did I talk to him? Did father do this to you? Brother, you're bleeding. I am not. No. Fine. I will leave you be. Oh god, oh god, let me out, 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 let me out! Oh boy. Shall we go back to mother? Oh! A boy in the backyard, could you hear him? I'm so nervous. He's calling your name. I don't want to go. Oh. The valley to the back garden. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't tell if he looks nice or not. I really can't decide on how I think of this person. Are you Hamilton? Yes. How do you know my name? My friends told me that I would find you here. They told me that I would find a boy here with blood on his face. You do seem to meet that description. I suppose I should introduce myself. My name is Albert. How do they know I would be here? The angel, Michael, that's his name. He knows everything. This sounds crazy, but he can even see into the future. The future? Wow, he sounds wonderful. I promise you, he really is wonderful. The messenger. That's what his name means. It's a beautiful name, isn't it? It really is beautiful. And it's not just Michael. There's a girl with him. Her name is Grace. She is, well, it's hard to describe. She's perfect. Perfect? No one could be perfect. Oh, but she is. She's the sweetest thing I've ever known. Can she see the future too? No, she's far more powerful than that. She is the end of our story. Uh-oh. How do I meet... No. I don't like either of these. The end of our story? I don't understand. I don't see how you could understand. You've never met them. Oh, why do I meet these friends of yours? You will find them at the shrine, deep in the woods. There will be a guardian outside the gate. You will need to tell him the magic words, then he will let you in. But if you get them wrong, he will kill you. So be sure to get them right. Kill me? Yes, but don't worry, he will only kill you if you don't know the magic words. But how will I know the magic words? I promise you, you will know them. I don't know. This sounds risky. I'm your only friend, Hamilton. You must trust me. But how do I find the shrine? go deep into the woods. When you find the guardian, he will take you into the shrine, and my friends will be waiting for you. Right? Four, 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 five, four, four, four. Meat cleaver. This broad and heavy blade relies on your arm's momentum to separate its target. Outstanding. Oh my god. It's really something to... That wasn't swaying before, man. It's really something to be playing this and, like, as opposed to just watching the trailer. I mean, obviously that's... Huh? What? Is this a... Oh, hi. There you are. I thought I lost you for a moment. Where am I? Shall we continue? No, I can't. Albert, if we don't continue with the questions, we will be here all day. Fine, continue. Good. So tell me, Albert, would you say that you're close to your mother? Albert, my name is Hamilton. Very well. You use whatever name that makes you feel comfortable. Is that fair? I suppose. Good. So would you say that you and your mother were close? Close? That's an odd word for it. Is it? How would you describe it? I had no feelings or love for her. Why do you say that? Oh fuck, that's the gray man. Oh boy, did you not love her because she didn't stop your father? She encouraged him. Did you ever consider that perhaps you deserved it or something? She was also trapped. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, not everything's about me, right? Sorry, guys. Wasn't she also abused by your father? You misunderstand. I wanted her to encourage him. This is where everyone learns that I'm insane, right? Yes, because you like the pain. You've told me. Am I Walter then? Oh, I'm Walter! He was calling me Albert. Okay, so I'm not Walter. But we aren't here to talk about your fantasies. Let's talk about your father. Why him? Because you need to talk about this. Just play along. Maybe you will learn something about yourself. So, tell me. Use one word to describe your father. Fuck. Visionary, huh? Sadist, man. I can't. And how does that make you feel? My head. Are you alright? Albert? Albert? I think we're losing him. Oh boy. Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here. If you want to check out the rest of this game, please do. It's Masochisia. Just been approved. I can't remember if it's just, but very recently approved on the Steam Greenlight. So help yourselves to it. It's all available on Steam. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to help us out. Maybe give it a like, subscribe, and if you just want to keep in contact or keep up to date with our stuff, you can do so on facebook.com/thekillerbits and Twitter @thekillerbits. We're going to go find an angel now, apparently. But if you would like to help us as YouTubers get our wings, you can support us on Patreon, on patreon.com/thekillerbits. I really quite struggled. I'm really quite disturbed by this. I really want to keep playing, though. Whew. I highly suggest it, guys. Definitely recommend it. The angel guides us. Which is Rabbi stayed at home. I mean, it really speaks for itself, you guys. I'm merely a vehicle so that you guys can learn about this, really, I suppose. So yeah, I've been Yacky, and I'll see you guys later, hopefully. Jeez.